long offseason wait is finally over, and tonight hockey returns to Dallas. It's opening night as the Stars host the Arizona Coyotes. The Stars are eager to drop the puck on a season filled with promise, while the Coyotes hope this is the year they can step forward in their rebuild in the desert. And there's Miro Heiskanen. Get used to that name. The 19-year-old charges forward. Left circle in front, was trying to beat Pitlick. No room to shoot by the time he got there. Boxa upstairs, Heiskanen. His shot, save made. Ronta, rebound loose, and whack that into the corner it goes.
He is a dream for coaches. He can get up the ice and get back. He reminds me so much of Scott Niedermeyer, the Hall of Famer and former New Jersey Devil and Anaheim Duck.
Just outside the top of the circle, if Sagan can win it back, he does, in a quick shot, Ben, and it goes right into the midsection of Ronta. Lost track of it, and then Kanaan, the sharp angle bid, may have grazed the outside of the post.
I don't think it would have went in. It went from behind the icing line, but you're right, it did hit some iron.
Grabner somehow got it through, and Richardson, a wraparound stop by Bishop.
Trying to wrap in front to his buddy Cousins, and a very good save, important save by Ben Bishop to get those big long pillows together.
And it's Janmark. Skates down low behind the net, feeding to Hintz. Now Heiskanen, 13 left on the power play, to Shore. Heiskanen, a one-timer, rocketed off of Kraus and sent up into the net.
And that shot from the area you want it, right dead in the middle of the rink.
Absolutely, Bishop leaves it for Heiskanen and then out to Shore. Heiskanen skates it across the line. Now down into the corner, jams on the brakes, turns it back for Carrick. He shot stop, rebound is loose, and
play on your way into the zone, and it's young Heiskanen who mules it down deep, gets the Coyotes chasing and out of sorts in front. You have three stars forwards. Dexterity plus from Devin Shore, gets it from a skate to a stick blade, and in one motion rips it past a sprawled Ronta. Jalmerson was multitasking with Foxa right in front. Just a hungry, gritty, blue-collar goal from a guy who needs a big bounce back this season.
13 goals a few years ago as a rookie, and then last year, 11. He gets number one personally and for this team. First goal of the new season goes to Shore. Here come the Stars. It's Radulov!
Their giddy up is galloping here in the second period. It starts from their own zone. It's speed and pressure. Tough play for Goligoski. He could never find the puck, or Alexander Radulov. It's always an advantage for the forward coming. You have to have a rear view mirror as a defender. He could never locate it. It squeaks through Ronta, and the celebration, epic as usual from number 47.
So a couple of goals inside a half minute, Shore and then Radulov, and bang, bang, the Stars erupt on the board. Set back in, here's Perlini catching up, and he was behind Klingberg, and Bishop able to make the save.
Good placement of the blocker on that one, had it above the pad, you can hear the thump off of it.
Goligoski across the line. Klingberg rides him off neatly. Jamie Benn along the far side, playing it ahead. Here's Lindell, finds Klingberg with space, in he comes. Klingberg shoots, he scores! John Klingberg joins the party, it's 3-0 Dallas.
Down deep, Jamie Benn comes back to help out. He's strong on the puck. And then Perlini is in no man's land at center ice. It's tough for forward skating backwards. Klingberg, aggressive on his toes, finds the mark on the far side above the blocker of Ronta, who capitulated, I think worried about a pass across. Instead, it's a 3-0 lead, 6 minutes into the second.
Final seconds of 4-on-4 come off the clock. Richie Ekman-Larsson join the play as it becomes 5-on-5, a turnover. Como feeding Dickinson, a one-timer save. Rebound, Sagan denied on the doorstep.
And the Coyotes were changing. Give up bang, bang chances.
Keller, shot well wide. Inestroza will take it. It's those three on the triangle. Flip to Ekman-Larsson, fake shot. Now a one-timer, Bishop got to his right in time. Denied, Inestroza.
Just an indication of how difficult it is for Netminder to look through all the bodies. Bishop has to multitask. He trades a little bit of paint with Ponick in front of the net.
Another terrific opening night for him. Here's Inestroza, right wing side. In front, and Bishop with a stop. The cutting man with Stepan, and Bishop held his ground.
Well, Ben Bishop continues to be the star's heartbeat back there in net. Inestroza with a nice play to hold off Lindell and spring Stepan, who beat his man to the lap of Ben Bishop.
Sandwiched along the boards was Richardson. Comes out to Hjalmarsson. He'll keep it on the perimeter. Richardson once more. Now a good job by Pollock to seal off a wraparound bid. Richardson, a backdoor feed, and Bishop denies Grabner.
They try to stretch the Stars out a little bit, put it deep, try to go up top again. Boy, that's Pollock's game right there. Clear people out. It was the back door, though, where the Stars didn't have coverage, and Grabner got loose, and Ben Bishop said, no, you don't.
Turned over, Radulov holds in. Now for Ben to the right side. Sagan! It's held on to by Ronta.
It's not just the guy that has the puck, that has a job and movement. It's everybody on the ice. All five guys become an option to score. And with that line, you can include the D, but you don't have to. It's really three guys. Every guy on the line touches the puck, and they spring Tyler Sagan for another tester for Ronta.
I can't pass it center. Found its way to Grabner, and now Goligoski. Left circle, a shot, another post. Goes behind Bishop. He kept it out.
He's a wizard.
The post is 3-for-3, and Bishop is 29-for-29. 13 seconds left as Klingberg retreats to his own zone. Final seconds tick off. What a night for Jim Montgomery, Ben Bishop, and the Dallas Stars. They are welcome back with a victory.
Well, he joins Glenn Gullitson as the only guys to win their debut. Good for him.